So welcome back to Philip Series. So, I did do a short list last night and on my Instagram reels. You can go check it out on my Instagram at @culturechat23. So I uploaded some behind the scenes of me doing this and stuff. So basically I normally use watercolors and then I would normally layer it over with Prismacolors. I'm not sponsored in any way, shape, or form by Prismacolors, but you know, if you know they wanted to hit me up, I, you know, prefer that, you know. I just wanted to say happy Pride Month to everyone. I would definitely say that I am an ally, I just want to say, if you don't have family, supportive family, just know that here on my channel, you will always be supported. You can always reach out on Instagram if you're ever needing someone to just talk to about it. I know how it feels to be part of a family that is very strictly set in their ways and often be very, very freaking hurtful. All stuff like that. I know that crap sucks. I know for a lot of people it does suck. So let's deal with that. And I am extremely sorry if you do have to deal with that. My heart goes out to you. I know that it is not easy. My town started to finally start having local festivals, and that's surprising. I do want to go to this one. I did miss it last year because, you know, we were basically all going through that whole weird quarantine thing. Like, it was very confusing times. God, it was just a very confusing time. I know that for a lot of us, we weren't sure what we were going to do, how much everything was going to change. I definitely do not wear my... I am thinking I'm working on some mask. I'm not sure yet. For me, the one thing I loved about wearing masks was probably the fact that, one, it made it easier for me if I didn't want to wear makeup, I could just put on a mask and was good to go. I think mostly it was because I liked the whole anonymous part. I already have social anxiety when I go in public, and that does make working very difficult. Because you have to kind of put yourself out there in your workforce, and it makes things very difficult. Along with having, you know, some other things, it sucks. But I just want to let you know that here, you are accepted. And you do not have to worry about ever being... So I know this seems weird, I'm doing that right there. Basically, if you lay the black over it, it helps bring it out. So eye color, I was so confused on what I wanted to do because a lot of the colors you can't just blend them. So I figured I would go with my next obvious choice, which was blue. So I just want to say I am so proud of you guys for literally everything that you've accomplished. I just want to that you should be proud of what you did, how far you've come. And I don't want to hear anyone being negative in the comments. I don't want to hear any of that crap. I do not stand to support that at all. So you can always reach me on Instagram if you ever need someone to talk to. And well, for that, I know that she knows that you're having a safe place. Oh man. Just need to move. Does anyone else hate me sharpie freaking pretty colors and it just starts to break on me? Like, it's like a Russian roulette. Well, I'm going to be sharpening it towards, it's not going to break. Where's it going to sharpen? So, one of the tips I have learned with working with Prismacolors, especially, is layer your dark first and then blend with your light. I know that seems weird. And another tip, you know, like that baby oil that you get, like from the store, or, you know, wherever? See how that just blends in really nicely? So you could, you know, buy the blender and stuff. I just use baby oil. And that does the same thing. Gives really good blending. And it helps me out numerous times. I know that where I'm at, art supplies have gone up quite a bit, or they're always cleared out. Let me know in the comments below. I don't know if you've seen on TikTok, I don't know if you have. But one person went to their local Dollar Tree. I know sadly my Dollar Short still has everything for a dollar. It's maybe changed since I haven't been in there a while. But they her local Dollar Tree had where they had a beautiful dip pen that worked well. She would paint and deal with all that. Let me know below if you have that in your local Dollar Tree. Because I want to know. Like, I don't understand. Why is that everywhere else they always have a cool scent? Like, I know it probably sounds weird, but I like going to, like, Dollar Tree. Not Dollar Tree. Walmart. Different Walmarts and see what they have. Because 9 out of 10, they will have better crap than what I have. In my local one. We always normally have, like, the weird stuff that no one really wants. And you're just over here, like... Very annoying. But yeah. So yeah, I'm just doing this little studio session, and I'm going to be adding all the other stuff. I just wanted to say happy Pride Month to everyone who is celebrating it. Know that you will always have a safe place here. I do not tolerate bullying of any kind on my channel. I know that for a lot of women it's an extremely scary time. I just wanted to say that I hope you all are doing amazing. I hope that you all support Pride Month in your own way possible. I do, however, kind of hate how stores will hop on that trend. It's called, like, they'll hop on that when it's like out there. I mean, they'll make like a commercial saying, oh, well, we support this, we'll donate, you know, something, and it's only like 1% or even less. Like, even less or like less to organizations that support that. And I think that's kind of a wrong thing to do. I know there are a lot of people who came out to their family members and either were tossed out or their parents didn't agree with them, and that does suck a lot. Like, my heart goes out to you kids and everyone else who's had to do that. But I hope that you do know that here you are accepted and that you're part of a family now. That's what the consumer family is all about, is being supportive, and all that I want about in any way, shape, or form for anyone to be rude to you guys. I'd be the first person in line to start a fight if I had to. It's like, I may be 5'6". I could still whoop someone. I can still beat someone if I have to. I know numbers are divided. But if you're gonna be rude to my family and my babies, there's not anything in the world that's gonna be able to save you. So just know that here you always have a support system, and that I think of you all as part of a family. I just wanna say thank you so much again for everyone who has subscribed. Means the world to me. When I first uploaded, I didn't think I was going to get subscribers, so thank you. I will see you next week. As always, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with anyone else, and happy Pride Month!